Explain this to me again. How will being the first out kid in school make you instantly popular?
It's simple. The hottest new trend sweeping schools worldwide is the GBF.
It stands for.
I know what it stands for.
Gay best friend.
My future GBF is just waiting to come out of the closet and tell me how fierce I am.
And pretty soon, all three prom queen frontrunners will be battling it out for my attention.
Boom!
Are my arms looking Michelle Obama toned or Madonna scary?
Don't you ever think it'd be kind of neat to meet like a real live gay?
Fawcett's the obvious prom queen frontrunner, and she'll be looking for an edge.
Later, later.
Why not send out a mass text and be done with it?
Tanner, you cannot come out via text. All
I
wanna
get is. I guess I am gay. I'm gay, I guess.
Our very own homosexual!
You don't even sound like the ones on Bravo. We can totally gay you over. Renzies.
Oh, bug in the good way.
Seems that many of you girls are treating Tanner as more of a prize to be won than an actual person.
Maybe everyone secretly wants a GBF.
Come on, you call this an ensemble? Get it together, girl!
Do not call me that.
I meant like girl with a U. Girl.